Yeah, is what it is, is what it is. Well, let's go ahead and get right into part five, I guess. Six, part six, sheesh. Womp womp. You want to get RKO'd, eh?
Watch my back!
Be careful!
Nah, bro. It's on normal. It's like on a normal difficulty. Just trying to enjoy the story too, bro.
Alright. House is clear.
Brent Pino. Well, do you not see me about to die?
Let's get back to the horses.
Hold on. Who's LOU?
We're clear.
Lou? No. I watched Tyler 1 play it like in high school.
Got it.
I was like, I don't know, about to be 6 years ago. Seven almost. So I think it might be actually 7 years. Come on. Oh no. It's crazy that this game's still that good. Close. I'm about to be 24 in 6 days. 24. The big 24. Like I said, at the end of this year, I'll be telling people, like, they're gonna like, what do you do in your off time? Like, I play video games. I make money from it.
Where is this lab of theirs?
Really? Yeah.
All the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
I've been doing it for fucking forever at this point. Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, get up.
I'll definitely be streaming on my birthday. I don't know if we'll do anything. Actually, this is what my plan is. I'm going to go have dinner with all my friends, because usually that's what I do.
What are you doing?
I'm probably not going to go out or anything. And I'll have a stream on my birthday. Leave my computer on stream.
Sorry for
birthday dinner. Come back and then come back and finish. Let's fucking, I might do a 24. We'll see.
University, Eastern Colorado.
24 hour for the birthday? Lab. Fuck it.
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. I just decided. Can't miss it.
Fuck it.
Take care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. You know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
I like to get the nice and pretty fucking, like, is this not, like, super beautiful? I think areas like these are perfect.
None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
But no, I wasn't gonna turn it off because I think I'm ugly, bro. I was trying to. The only way I could get. This is sometimes when I get my thumbnails, I'll turn off my camera and like the most recent sub and we'll just have the screen. And usually when I go onto Google, I can go back onto my stream and screenshot it on that. It's just easier. But sometimes games do this for some reason.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. Here we go.
I like the shotgun. So we're gonna go and use it.
Now there we go.
We're upgraded at least. I mean, nice. I don't have any ammo for it. You know something I haven't looked at in a while? Let's go. There was something there. I don't really care for it. All right,
good back.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives. Ooh, it's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
It is an ugly name.
Oh, whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. That.
Them boys just got bombed.
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
We had to rig up the door to the generator upstairs. Please use it sparingly. We ran out of gas. Wonder if it's still on.
No juice.
What about you? What'd you want to be?
When I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
A singer?
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
He does got that nice deep, please. You know, that deep voice.
Let's go.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
I was about to pull out the gat. Never trust those monkeys. They're known to steal shit, not gonna lie. I was gonna go to Bali with my friends, and that's what my friend was telling me. He's like, be weary of monkeys. They'll come up and steal your shit.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
They literally hold it for ransom until you give them a treat.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Gotta love that.
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
This one.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Figures.
Watch yourself.
Figures.
You too.
Hold on. Where am I? Should have paid way more attention. I should have figured out where the gate's at. Pretty sure that's the gate. Well, I think I'm about to go where all the zombies are.
Spores.
Not prepared for this. Oh no. Okay. Gosh. That was a firefly. that? Also, I should be saved. I was confused on what I was needing to do.
I should hold.
I wonder if they were all fireflies. Recall search effort. Wow. I'm gonna read this one. This one's interesting. With the latest WHO report estimating that as much as 60% of the world's population is either dead or infected by the CBI pandemic, the United States military has released a statement that they're recalling all of their search efforts. Regions up to 10 miles from each quarantine zone's perimeter will something under patrol for citizens attempting to evac, but no further effort will be made to evac those potentially trapped in hard to reach areas. Attorney General Arthur Monroe made this clear in a letter. Remember, you have to save yourself. Do not trust the government. I'm thriving in the zombie apocalypse. Thriving. Like Tommy. Honestly, Joel has it rough. I don't know why he didn't leave Ellie at Tommy's. Yep, this is it.
Joel, are you okay? What happened in there?
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
What the fuck? Would I not just connect the wire to the generator? Like, look, there's an outlet and a plug-in. There we go.
Let's try the gate.
You did it.
Yeah, come on through.
Those critters. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No, nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
Not as a student, at least.
Fuck yeah.
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Looking at a party when he was going to college.
For a while.
What happened?
Oh.
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Scoot back.
There.
Yeah, that looks like a way in. Scoot on back. Go on, scoot.
Gooch. I don't know. Oh. I mean, it's locked.
It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Well, this is my idea.
Oh, look.
Yeah, that's smart. I was thinking of using the car, but I've just haven't used a car this whole time. Should have realized there's a dumpster right here. Same, actually, though. I was expecting it to just slide all the way down there. I'm gonna jump over.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around. Over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nice. I actually needed this. Now I can upgrade my shotguns and stuff all the way.
Nothing useful.
Yeah, nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
That's an x-ray scan on some zombie that is fungal growth on patient's brain. Look, he looks like they are studying it.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Well, right now we're looking for the fireflies. They're supposed to be here at the campus, or at least some sort of sign.
It's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Big question is, what do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there. Hey, easy! Stop! Shit! Oh no. It bit me.
I'm sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys. I know, let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
You know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
They don't miss.
Fuck.
Oh no, that revolver's terrible. I'm hitting my shots. Alright, wait, you need to get out of here. I didn't take my cords. I have another option, bro. Oh my gosh. I'm screwed. That's not good. That is not good.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move!
Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Wait, you ready? One, two, three!
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel?
How are we doing?
Fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Jesus. Come on, move! Shit.
I see you. Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends, you killed asshole. Come on out. You wanna do this the hard way?
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel. Now come on. Move it. There's no one here. Hurry. You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
Through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie!
kid's got a gun!
Back.
Watch out! Hey!
Oh, shit!
You little shit!
Joel? Here, stand up! Put your armor on me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
Fuck.
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel! Here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is.
Kind of stubborn.
Easy.
That was a terrible
shot.
Come on. Pretty sure Joel's dead. If I had to take a guess, he's dead. There's no hospital to give him more blood. Well, if it was an internal organ, he's done, bro. That's what I'm saying. There's just accepting that.
Gotcha.
I guess I just gotta aim super high.
Got you. Crap, he's fast.
Dang, I'd be gone hungry.
How are you still alive?
Honestly.
What is this place? Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there?
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
Maybe he's alive.
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Getting out of this room.
Run, Ellie.
Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay.
Clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
We got Joel 2.0.
Kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
You all right?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way.
I'm not sure. I think I need to check my pants. What's up, Gronky?
We're so close. We need to get up there.
Ladder.
Oh, that ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
What's going on up there? Everything all right?
All right. Here you go.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. Find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
Watch your language.
Okay, old man.
Yeah, old man.
I'll snap you in half, old man!
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter.
Yeah,
grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Oh, yeah, it's about to be warm.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
This is our exit.
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready. I know. On your right.
Oh. I'm dead. Can't affect me. Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
They took all my ammo and my guns. I just don't have anything.
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Kid!
Gosh. Shoot your gun!
Did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Yeah, I want to see if we can't get the meds.
Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
Let's
say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
I wonder if they didn't even give her the real shit.
I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
They're gonna follow her.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Follow you.
Oh, fuck. They tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
She's here.
Hey, I got her!
Holy shit.
Get your ass over here!
Oh, yeah.
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Faster! Jesus!
Don't let her drink!
Aim for the horse!
Get off me, bitch. Get off me, bitch! The horse.
Okay, go!
Brained him. Oh, yeah.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Dang, he really hit a girl like that?
Hey, you see her?
Where'd they go?
She's not over here. Right here. Watch my back. Okay, I got her.
Okay.
Dang, I lost a shotgun. He's fucking hiding. How in the fuck? Gotta die. I cannot get out of this little area, bro.
He's there. She's not over here.
Where'd I go?
something. Oh.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
All right, guys, this is a solid stopping point.